10 days ago, Grandpa C passed away. And before he died, he requested to be cremated and to have his ashes spread into the Shallow Creek Pond. So my brother Jesse and I are going to make that 90-mile drive out to Shallow Creek to honor his last request.
Knock these back and head on back.
All right.
What you got? What's going on?
Eating.
What?
Well, we don't know if they're here or not, but we do definitely know they're out there.
How do we got these guns, man? I'm pretty much up for anything.